It's hard to be excited about the benefits of a cucumber, but let's talk about cucumbers in general. Now, sometimes I will switch it up. Instead of having a big salad, I'll have a couple cucumbers. And it's interesting because the cucumber has 73 different phenolic compounds, which are just a type of phytonutrient. And another unique thing about cucumbers is they have certain phytonutrients that are in cruciferous vegetables, but not in other vegetables except cucumbers. Now, there's five basic benefits from cucumbers health-wise. They help stabilize your blood sugars. They help stabilize your cholesterol by helping reduce LDL, increasing HDL, decreasing triglycerides. Also, they're a good anti-inflammatory. They are loaded with antioxidants, very powerful antioxidants, all these right here. And plus, they provide fiber to make butyrate, so your microbes can take that fiber and turn it into small chain fatty acids. And this helps with insulin resistance. It feeds the colon cells. It gives the colon cells energy. Now, the question is, how do we extract these phytonutrients? And a lot of them are fat soluble. Now, in order to extract these from plants, there's three main things you can do. One is you can ferment them, okay? When you ferment a vegetable, now that's different from pickling, which I'll talk about in a second. When you ferment them, you actually release more phytonutrients. You make more phytonutrients available for you to use. So when you go to the grocery store, the great majority of pickles are basically just cucumbers with some added acid. When you do that, you do not enhance the phytonutrients. You don't make them more available. Now, when you eat pickled anything, it's going to help your digestion to some degree, but you're not going to get the maximum benefits of getting these right here. But when you ferment them, you will. So one of the brands that I recommend is Bubby's Pickles. They have sauerkraut, really high quality product, and that's a true fermented product where they add a bacteria, lactobacillus, and then what happens, it ferments the carbohydrate, and you get lactic acid. It takes longer, but you have the release of these phytonutrients. So I would always recommend, if you're going to eat pickles, go with the fermented pickles. It should say it right on the label. You'll just get more health benefits. So that's the first way to extract these fat-soluble phytonutrients from vegetables. The next way is to steam them a little bit. Don't overcook them, but when you steam them, you will also release some of the phytonutrients, which is interesting. And the last thing you could do is you could eat them with fat. And what I do is I do cucumbers with hummus, not the typical hummus that has the soy oil or even the safflower oil. I want it with the olive oil. So I get my hummus from the farmer's market, or I will go to a health food store to find it. But adding some of the tahini butter, which is a fat, with cucumber will help you extract these phytonutrients. Now, you can also add olive oil. So you cut your cucumber on your salad, add olive oil, and you'll extract it that way as well. But these are the three ways to enhance the phytonutrients from plants in general. Thanks for watching.